right, so after a lot of requests, I am joining Polcat and Bugs in the DOJ server, and we're going to be criminals today and get in trouble on this
Department
early morning.
Department of Justice.
The what?
Department of Justice.
Said some stupid
Department
shit.
Department of Justice.
DOJ.
The DOJ, the Department of Justice. Now, but yeah, so you guys want to get, you want these cars, you want to stay
yeah,
in this single
I'll get,
one?
I mean... What are we going to drink somewhere? Because if so, I'll get my.
We're
three.
Gonna drink right here.
Okay.
Or we have to
I
go
thought
buy
we were
beer.
Going
we
to a park.
Beer.
Well, I
yeah,
have.
Gotta
this
go,
is.
We gotta go okay. get alcohol.
Yeah, we have to go get alcohol first.
Get in the goddamn car, Runny.
Don't worry. I just I forgot my keys.
I just fucking broke the window with my
he's
fist.
He's pissed. I think he owns that. No, he doesn't care. He's leaving.
No. Let's drop the top.
All right. Where what gas station you want to go to?
Which one's close?
We'll go down to the one down by, I think there's one there on, how long is this going to take to open?
See, told you on my screen it took forever.
For me, it's
nope.
wide open.
And there it goes, there it goes. Okay. Yeah, no, on Eclipse Boulevard, you can go down there. There's one off of Eclipse.
We can oh, go okay, to. Yeah, we can do that.
I believe there's a shop on Eclipse. I could be wrong, though.
It's a convoy three deep. I don't usually see this. Oh, shit.
Oh,
I'm going to get pulled
right
over. I'm getting pulled over.
Right in front of a cop.
Oh, he didn't
they
do anything.
They just flipped around. I'm going to go get you.
Nope.
Yes.
Not the motorcycle cop.
He didn't get you.
No, I got away from that
wow.
one.
Nice.
Amen.
I got the light.
Yeah,
oh,
we got right. stuck at the light.
I think there's a store on Eclipse. Is there?
Can you confirm that? A convenience store? I'm not sure.
I don't know where the closest one is up here in Richmond. If you want to get drunk in Richmond, where do you go?
Oh, fuck. Yeah,
there's
well.
There's bars on Eclipse.
Shit.
There's the, there's that little bar on,
Yeah, we can go there.
Yeah. It's on Eclipse somewhere. It's on the left side. Tequila La's.
Tequila La. That's
yeah,
it. It's on Eclipse
it.
Up here on the right, isn't it?
I believe it's on the north side of Eclipse.
Okay.
So I think the left side. Yeah, Tequila La's, that'd be nice.
That motorcycle units scare me, man. I just,
oh.
I don't like them. They're intimidating.
Yeah, I thought you were going to pull right out in front of them. Where? You guys still on Eclipse? I got stuck
at a light.
I'm up here
at Eclipse.
I'm behind
yeah.
you.
If somebody's got a vehicle
oh.
door just hanging open up here.
You got to let us catch up to you one sec. We're passing Michael Street. All right,
there's a cop coming up on your left there.
Oh,
keep
shit.
Keep an eye on him.
Oh,
that's
you just
a,
ran the red light.
Unit.
Yeah, I didn't. I thought it was a.
Green see, there's a car up here with its doors hanging open. I don't know what the hell's going on with that.
Sometimes people just leave their shit in the middle of the road.
Yeah,
it doesn't make sense.
And the servers will literally just run away from the car.
Yeah. Not
oh,
because of
good.
Gunshots. They'll
yeah.
literally just be like, don't want my car anymore. And they'll just walk on.
Yep, there it is. The Hummer with just no one in it.
Looking for the oh, there's a liquor deli store there. There's
Tequila La's. Yeah,
we can park in the back, right
building.
There. I think there's an alley back there.
Yep. Oh my God.
Yep. Yeah. What
I'm
the
going to
shit?
Tequila La.
This dude's spinning his tires.
We're gonna have tequila for breakfast.
Good.
Tequila. Yeah. That sounds like a great way to start the day.
It is a good way to start the day.
This is so scary. I had to fix that window because it would just that would have got me pulled over.
Tequila for breakfast, vomit
oh, they
for
made
lunch.
Me miss my light anyway, so.
How many streets down are you from,
It's at Milton and Eclipse, so.
Okay. Not every
what is up
right
with this guy?
Fucking intersection, this guy spins
Jesus.
His tires before he pulls up.
What the hell's going on with that?
I don't know. Some random dude, he's pissed. Oh, we see you. We're behind you.
Okay. Yeah, I see you back there.
Oh, we're all at this intersection?
Yeah, he's yeah. the first car.
Oh,
the
perfect.
Light.
And Tequila La's
car,
is
man.
On the left or right?
Yeah, it's right
left.
There on the left. That yellow
okay.
building. Tequila La. What the?
What? It's
are
just
you?
Like real
get
life.
The fuck. Fuck you.
Oh.
Get the you
just collided.
God.
You guys just have a TC?
Yeah, someone just
I
jumped
stop
in the
like
line.
A cop. I gotta stop
I know.
Talking like a cop. Off-duty cop today.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's good.
I had a
we're
Hummer try to cut
light.
Me off in traffic. Fuck, bitch. What's up?
All right, are you
what's
guys
up?
At the front of the store?
Yep.
Yep. At the front of the store.
Okay,
looking over
store.
Here at us. Who's this guy? That's not Polecat, right?
Yeah, I'm in the Hawaiian shirt.
Yeah. Mr. Yeah, open shirt okay. over here.
Yeah.
An open shirt over here. We're going like, to Tequila Lobby. Alrighty, let's go swing by Michael's house, see if he's home.
Drink and drive.
Oh, woo!
Times three.
What?
We all look Jesus. Just shit canned right now. It's great.
We look like zombies coming out of the building. That's what it looks like.
Oh, God.
No shirt, no shoes, no service.
Oh, all Jesus.
All right, we just got to get to our car without any cops seeing us doing
I'm
this.
I'm good. We're good.
Oh, there's a cop behind us over there. They're coming this way. They're coming this way.
Oh, yeah.
We're fine.
Shit, we're going to get drunk in public. Let's try to get around the corner. Oh, there's a cop right here on the bike.
Oh, shit.
In front of us.
We're just, it's,
it's like,
we're just trying to get to our
bad.
Car.
Did one just go up the street right? Oh, no, that wasn't a cop. Good.
Oh,
the bike just went behind. He just went behind there.
Maybe he didn't see us. Maybe
I bet he called
hear.
In. Oh. I bet he called us in.
We're just walking.
I mean, until we get in a vehicle, then they're going to really want to screw with us.
Yep.
Oh, look at this guy.
Who's driving? Who's driving?
Who's good to drive?
Well, Polecat's truck's got damage on it.
Yeah, we're taking your truck.
Why does it have to be mine if it has damage? Take someone else's.
Get in there and drive
and
shut
up.
This is all bad. I'm going to catch a fucking felony.
I'm an Uber driver. Hold on. No, I'm trying to get in. Get in the car, dude.
There we go. I'm switching left and right in the back seat.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there's a cop sitting right there behind us.
Wait, don't go yet. Don't go yet.
Are you kidding
me? Don't go
me?
Yet. We're just.
Okay, yeah. We're just hanging out.
Yeah, we're
there's
just,
another unit right there. and a bike cop. They're
we're
going up the hill.
Having a
Hang
piece
on,
of
I'll
gum.
Let you know. I'll let
yeah,
you know.
Yeah, I'm not going to move until.
There's one in the parking lot just to our right. He just stopped in there. But the bike and the other unit continued north.
Okay, I'm going to move.
Up that road.
I think you're
I
good.
I got to stop talking. Like I got to stop talking.
Yeah, you're calling out coordinates and shit.
I know.
It's like
he's going westbound.
There we go. All right, we're good. We're all good.
We're fine.
I don't think they know.
You know, go take it easy.
No, you can't.
Dude, this looks. You can turn right on red.
There he is. He's right behind us. He sees us.
You
can make a right on red. It's fine.
Yeah. Stay in your lane, man. Lane management.
Stay in your lane. Stay in your lane. Yep. Let's keep rolling. He can't continue. Yet.
Oh, oh my God! Yeah, driving go, go, go. While drunk is so disorienting.
It's
oh
supposed
my
to
God!
Be.
It's so weird.
There's a car in front of him. Oh, he stopped at the bus. The bus helped us out.
Yeah, we're good. We're good. We're making
all
distance.
Right, dude, you do not know how to go to Michael's house.
I'm
going
to Michael's. Tell me where.
What are you
go
doing?
To Michael's. Make a left here, dude. Yeah, make a left here. We'll go back down on Eclipse Boulevard. Dude, you haven't shaved in a while.
Oh, man, I'm growing. What, me or him?
Haven't shaved.
I'm clean.
You.
Yeah,
I'm growing a beard.
I'm talking to bugs.
I'm continuing my beard,
yeah, we'll
bro.
Make a left here, and then make another left, and then it's the first right. He's right up here on the left.
Oh, we're good. Man.
You got it. You got it. You got it. We're
you
good.
You can make it.
All right. Yep. Still good. Still good. We'll make it right here. Oh, shh.
Okay, make a left.
Okay, that cop just stopped back there.
Yeah,
slamming on the brakes.
Michael!
Let me in!
Michael!
Gate's open for
Michael!
Me.
Michael!
Oh my
Jesus!
God.
Alrighty.
I'm assuming the gate wasn't open for you.
Yeah, I think I ran right into that shit.
I think Michael's at work, so.
Well, I guess we're leaving. I might actually throw up while driving this thing.
You're good, dude. You got it. You're better than I'm doing. Alrighty. We'll make you out. Okay.
Oh.
Either way, dude, there's a cop, so.
Oh, there
yeah,
is a cop either
him.
Way.
Yeah, we'll go this way.
Yeah, you're good.
Yep, we're doing all right. Dude, you're going to make it. Let's go to the golf course. Let's try to make it to the golf course.
Drunk golfing.
Oh,
Tim,
what is this guy doing? Fucking
all day
bitch.
This has been
gone
like
golfing.
This.
Fucking asshole.
Gone golfing. You freaking asshole, move out of the way.
God damn
this
it.
Asshole. We're doing good though, man.
We made it pretty far.
I can't believe that those cops didn't like call it in.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
I mean, they might have, but we never know.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. It's a green.
Shit.
It's a green.
I know.
You
I
gotta
know.
Go. We're good. We're good.
You got
just
it, dude. You got
act,
it. You got it. We're
over.
Good. A cop behind us, dude. I think that's the same one that was stalking us back at Tequila Lies.
You were supposed to make
straight,
a right.
Straight.
Too late now.
Straight. We're good. Yeah, he can't run the red light.
So you want me to flip a Yui?
No.
Make a right.
Double
right up
back.
Here.
Okay, I'll double back.
Yeah, I'll make a right up here.
No
U-turns. Before you know it. Keep it between the lines, dude. You can do it. Right between the lines.
Oh, yeah. Well, at least we're not getting followed.
Yeah, we're doing good.
As he just passes the street when I say that.
Oh, I didn't see the cop.
I'm surprised. Oh, yeah. I'm surprised those cops didn't bolo us for
straight or
coming out of Tequila Laws. Make a right.
Straight. That's the golf course.
Make
right
a right.
Ahead of us. You just go. I don't see any cops. You just go.
Well, I was looking around because if not, that's what I'm talking about.
Well, we gotta make a left here.
What? You're going to the golf course?
Yeah, the golf course
right
is
here
right
on
to
the right,
Jeff.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, there it is.
Yeah, you drunk bastard.
We got, dude, you got damage on the back of the car. I can't believe
shit.
That.
Oh, shit.
Guys.
Oh, shit. There's a cop behind us.
Guys, we might get pulled
over.
Yeah, I'm just acting
cool,
dude.
Just acting
cool. Acting cool.
Just act cool.
We're good.
We're
acting cool, man.
Everything's good.
He's hanging out over there.
Yeah.
No big deal.
I'm just going to throw that bottle of tequila in the back.
Yep. Here, I'll toss that out there. There we go. We're good. We don't have anything on us. We don't have anything
we're
on
good.
Us, dude.
Oh, shit.
Hurry up and get out. Hurry up and get out.
Park,
hurry up and get out.
Oh, what are you overran it.
Shit, man.
Oh, fuck.
We're fucked.
God damn it.
Shit.
God damn.
I didn't even know it was behind us.
What did you do?
I don't know what you're talking about. I've
been here the whole time.
I handed you all the keys. I mean, not on my screen.
We've been sitting in the parking lot this whole time, man.
I love how you drive over. How do you drive over that, dude? That's why you got pulled over.
Over the fucking thing.
That's why you got pulled over. You drove right over the yellow
thing. I didn't mean to.
Right over.
All right, well, you guys have a good night.
That seems like your problem.
Thing.
Hey, gentlemen. Stay right here. It's not going anywhere.
Hey.
Hang on.
What's going on, officers?
We just wanted to play golf.
Hey.
We're going to hit the golf. We're going to hit the 18 hole of moles.
It sounds like you guys are going to have a lot of fun. Unfortunately, right now we're going to have to put that on hold.
We don't get to go golfing?
We didn't do nothing. Everything's good.
It appears that you guys are drunk and you were just driving this vehicle.
We can't all be driving a vehicle.
How do you say three can drive one car? That doesn't even make sense. I'm no cop, but that doesn't make sense.
I didn't say all three of you were driving. I said that you guys are drunk and you're driving.
Right there. Max.
God damn it.
Max Payne was driving the truck.
Max Payne.
He was driving the truck.
23 dispatch.
He shaved his beard. Don't let him listen.
23,
don't let him listen.
He used to look like me.
Can you go ahead and run a EMS here to check out one individual? He just kind of fell on his head a little bit.
Can't even hold his alcohol.
I'm fine.
He's driving
he's
a damn
fine.
Car.
I
you
don't
told
need
us you were. You told
right,
us you were
right,
fine when we
down.
Left.
I wasn't driving.
No, you
calm
told
down.
Us you were fine
calm
when
down.
We left, dude.
Calm down.
All right, let's go ahead and get
this shit, man.
The one with the gray shirt, if you want to come over here with me to my Crown Vic over here.
Sir in red shirt, can you come over to
you
me?
Call your cop car a Crown Vic on a daily?
You want to calm down, sir?
Yeah, come over here with me.
Yeah, come over here, sir.
All right. Were you driving the car, sir?
I was not driving the car.
The Max Payne guy.
I wasn't driving.
Are you sure you weren't driving, sir?
I wasn't driving.
Alright, so if those two tell me that you were driving, you're still going to tell them that you weren't driving?
We were all here the whole time.
I followed you in here, sir. I was right behind you.
Well, we were here.
I don't think you were. You were driving. We watched you in Tequila Laws.
Man.
How is officer doing?
Yeah, not too bad. So how many drinks did you guys have tonight?
A couple of beers, a couple of shots.
Were they whiskey shots or vodka shots?
What time is it?
Tequila.
It's early in the morning, so it's kind of early to be drinking.
Yeah, it's not early to be out here, sir.
It's pretty early morning to me.
Hey, buddy, can you tell me who was driving?
No. Nobody was driving. It's an automated car, man. We got here. It drove itself.
Oh, yeah. So,
I was in the back. I didn't know what was going on. I'm just the tequila bottle.
Officer, I don't even know whose car this is. I'm just gonna move over here.
I'm telling you, Max Payne's driving the car.
It's not my car. He's driving.
He's driving.
So you can't confirm that the little Max Payne back there was the one driving?
Yeah, the guy. My buddy over there in the red shirt, he's driving the car.
Man.
He thinks he's Uber driving.
Shut your mouth.
Whoa, clarify about a red shirt.
There's two red shirts, sir.
Clarify.
It was him. The one with the beard.
I wasn't driving.
It was the one with the beard.
You were driving. The bald guy
Shut
was
your
driving.
Mouth.
You're trying to pin me out and do nothing. I was in the back.
Your cop on a bike you didn't see driving because you can't miss that guy with a bald head.
Well, y'all kind of jumped out at once, so.
Listen.
Oh, I didn't know he jumped that way. I didn't jump out. We're going for golfing.
All right. Can I go ahead and just get your license, sir?
Oh, me?
I'll get your license so that way I can just verify your information.
My name is Maxwell Payne.
That seems legit. All right.
Sir, can I get your name also?
Oh, I'm Johnny Marlin.
Johnny Marlin.
Johnny Marlin.
And can I get your name as well, sir?
I'm Kevin Cole.
So you have no idea who's driving?
24 dispatch?
I mean, I was in the back, but I saw a shiny bald head in the front.
A shiny bald head.
Shiny bald head. It was reflecting.
Hold on a second.
Hey, sir.
Hold on a second. I'm on my phone. My phone's going off.
I believe your driver's going to be... I believe you have the driver.
All right, I'll just hang tight here.
All right.
Try to get in contact with dispatch, but they're not responding.
Says my Uber driver will be here in 2 minutes.
So you thought he was calling him an Uber driver. You got in with him, but yet you're waiting for an Uber driver? Wouldn't they be heading to wherever you were at before?
No, I just sent an Uber driver right there. We were right here talking. Because I'm not going to jail. I wasn't driving a truck.
An Uber?
I just want to play golf.
I'm getting an Uber. You going to get a mine?
Can I ride with you?
I don't think they're going to let you play golf. Fuck Max. He's an asshole.
He got us in trouble for no reason.
He said he was good.
Yeah, he said he was good, officers. That's what he told us.
I think he's okay. And then I'll go play golf.
Well, I have to take the driver in.
Well, you better start looking.
Yeah, my friend.
We're fairly certain that you were the driver, sir.
All right, Mr. Kevin, can you go ahead and restart your date of birth for me, please?
My date of birth?
Yes, sir.
It's October 11th, 1987.
1 Mary 24 dispatch.
Mary 24, go ahead.
Negative 1027, 1029, and a Maxwell Payne.
24, standby.
Sir,
it's YZB 321, bitch.
What?
Your buddy's probably going to be going to jail for driving intoxicated, so you're probably going to need a taxi.
I'm going to get an Uber. My buddy's...
We should have an Uber.
We're
going to
split an Uber.
Pick us up. Can you guys get an Uber?
Hey, man.
Because Uber just canceled on me because he probably saw this going on. And I can't call it an Uber.
So pretty much what we can do is if you come back clear and everything.
I'm not leaving here without my friends.
I'll call somebody and I'll pay for you to get you safely to where you need to be.
Yeah, I'll take you home.
You call an Uber for a call Uber.
I'll drive you back to the house.
Call
24, go ahead.
I was just going to call
that 1027 to 29.
Comes back valid for citations.
Come on back in the Uber.
10-4.
One Bravo 23 dispatch.
Bravo 23, go ahead.
Can I get a 1027, 1029?
Go ahead.
It's going to be on Kevin Cowell, date of birth, October 11th, 1987.
Kevin Cowell. Kevin Cowell.
Kevin Cowell.
Be advised when Bravo 23 comes back with one warrant valid.
10-4, do you have any idea on what the warrant's for?
Negative.
10-4.
Sir, can I get your name one more time, please?
Johnny Marlin.
Johnny Marlin. Control 1, Bravo 67.
Johnny Marlin. My name was Kevin Cola, not
Kevin
Cow.
Kevin Cow.
Are you said Kevin up, Kevin Cow? Are you so it's supposed
Kevin
to
Cola.
Kevin
Cow?
Kevin Cow. Moo.
I just want to play golf. Cow. You know, you
sit right here.
Oh, stop. Dude, we gotta play. Nope, it's we gotta right. play the golf. We gotta stop. Play the golf.
Stop. Well, that's what I'm saying. We could go play golf, stop. And then you let me know when you're done.
Stop.
Ah,
stop. Don't fall.
We gotta play the golf.
Stop. Sir, as long as your name comes back clear, I'm probably gonna get you out of here. Yeah, buddy.
So it's supposed to be Kevin Cow from
Driver.
C A L or
he's a driver.
As in C-O-L-L.
It's C-O-L-A-A-H. So C O. It's Cola with an H. So it's like Cola.
Control
process.
Mr. Payne.
Yeah,
can
yes.
Can we wrap this up?
Can we wrap? Just gonna double check, make sure that's the same information he just just ran.
Can we wrap us up?
Yeah, where's the Uber at?
Dispatch. 1 Bravo 23. Go ahead.
Oh,
please put Nate for driving Nate the last name that
this
you
isn't
used
fair.
Sir, you got buzzed. You got buzzed, Max. That's what you get.
This isn't
someone
fair.
Back at this here. That's
what you get.
Don't touch me.
Carefully walk this way.
Busted.
All right. Bravo 23 to 5 Delta 52. Yeah, it's he verified that it was the information that he just gave. Exactly. So.
All right. Let's go ahead and get this wrapped up, fellas. I got the driver in the back of your car, Jordan.
Okay. Well, we're gonna have to have another one back there because he's got a actual active warrant going right now.
Yeah, I'll take
him. We can put him over.
I'm gonna finish up talking to my guy. All right, sir. So. Are you going to want to ride home,
someone
or are you going to get someone to pick you up? Because I can just let you
sir,
walk
just
away.
Go ahead and place your hands upon your back for just a moment.
You're arresting both of them?
They're arresting both of them. I don't know why.
Oh, what am I getting arrested for?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, well, sir, come back here with me.
A warrant? I've never even been to Los Santos before.
Oh, shit.
So what I can do for you
that's
is I can
what
get
it
you
bring me to
La La
for
hey, Kevin? Kevin, can you come back here with
I'll
me?
I'll take a taxi, I guess.
Bullshit, dude. Never even been a fucking Los Santos. Last time Los Santos. Last time Los Santos.
All right, sir. So you don't understand why you're getting arrested tonight?
Me? No.
For the Max Payne looking, or Max Payne guy.
Sir, please get his name.
I mean, I shouldn't be. I shouldn't be in this car. I wasn't driving anything.
Well,
I don't want a DUI.
Our bike unit here saw you, or was following you guys for a little distance from the Tequila Law.
I don't understand this.
So pretty much, what's gonna happen is you're gonna be going to jail for DUI right now.
I don't understand.
I mean, I didn't do anything. That's not even my car.
Where's my taxi at?
We'll get that all straightened out. If it is, in fact, that you are in fact actually drunk, then you'll get released once we're at the station. But right now, we do have to take you in for the time being.
Oh, man.
If you do, you'll be in for... Or since you didn't, from what I can tell, you didn't cause any damage. So pretty much, they'll probably just keep you in the drunk tank for 24 hours, and then you could be released the next day.
I'll bail you guys out.
You better
bet us out.
I'm going
to Los Santos first time.
I'll go straight to the station.
We'll be, in the Los Santos impound.
Oh, man. Can't my friend pick
it
up later?
It's not going to be possible, sir.
Oh,
you guys
man.
Be safe.
Los
right,
Santos sucks. I'm not doing.
Taxi's not available. I'm just going to go ahead and drive you to your
nearest
home.
All right.
All right, let's get going.
You know where Michael lives? You know Michael?
10-1 Sevs.
23, go ahead.
Take me to
right,
Michael's.
Yeah,
go ahead and show me 10-15 back to station with one male at the stop.